McMurray's, patient supine with knees flexed to 90 degrees. Tester stands to the side of patient with one hand around the heel and other palpating the joint line. Passively, internally and externally rotates the tibia while moving the knee in a figure eight motion. Positive for meniscal damage if clicking, locking, or pain.